You don't have to stand there, brother. I'm leaving. Have fun with your 9 to 5. I know. Well, that was long lasted. Look at him. Look at him. What is up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. I hope you can hear me. Got no mic on today. I'm out here with Ethan. It's currently a bit wet outside, so we're at this undercover spot just here. It's a mani pad, and we're gonna get some warm-up clips. Trick I really want to do, and it's a fakey nosey. It's hard, but I'm gonna do it anyway. This trick will be the death of me, honestly. That is probably the most fucking... I gotta bleep this shit out too. That is the most difficult trick for me sometimes. Sometimes I get it, sometimes I don't. So it was really cool to get that done today. Ethan's still trying his mani heel.
I got a manual, alright? I'm not much of a man. If you know me, you know I don't.
Yeah, this guy cannot manual to save his life.
I'm admitting that I can't manual.
Alright, well, I'm gonna set the camera up. You wanna go somewhere else?
Super busy out, it's like, I think it's like lunch. Yeah, it's like lunch, it's 12:45. It's lunch hour right now, so it's very busy, so move on to the next spot.
We'll come back.
Yeah, I want to come back, I want to get somewhere.
100% dude. Thank you. like have a death wish or something? 100% he's got this first try. That's crazy.
Should I give it another one and maybe suss the one above that, bro?
Oh my god!
I don't know, it's just a whole part of it.
I reckon when you have a smashed up head, you'll think...
I've been there.
Yeah, he's been there.
Well,
it's crazy.
No,
so good.
Thank you. Good.
And that's how you do it. First hop. First. I'm gonna watch back the vlog. I just gotta be like, what?
Still a good bike.
The train on platform 2 goes to Reevesby via airport stations. First stop, St. James, then New Zealand Central, Green Square, Ascot, Domestic Airport, International Airport. This station is Circle K.
Please mind the gap between the train and the platform.
I'm gonna get some tricks down for this one, so bear with me.
Thank you.